host Coach Stein. It is Jersey Week, and we have a lot of red and black jerseys here today. It's going to be really cool. So a couple things. Remember, your microphone's on mute. Cameras are totally optional, but if you have your camera on and you're doing something great, we will bring you to the main screen. Work hard at your own pace and always have fun. Concentrate on that technique. It's been getting better every week. So excited about that. Warm up, two sets of ball work, fitness, and then a cool down. Let's get into our coach intros. Let's start with the man with all the animals in the zoo, Coach Rob. What's up, Coach Rob?
What's up, everyone?
Right. You gonna bring any snakes into the session today, or just no snakes?
No snakes today.
No snakes today. All right, no snakes. Sounds good. Right, let's head now to the man in the gym, Coach Tony Meza. What's up, Coach Tony? Right, he's feeling good. Let's head now to Greece and the Greek man, Coach Tasso.
What's up, guys? Out.
So shout out. I see a lot of your players in here.
U10 Galak, let's go. Get Woo! It today. Let's go,
getting
girls.
Getting the shout out. Sweet. All right, let's head to the next man. Oh, yeah. Last dance. The man in the dome, Coach Adam Dome. What's up, Coach Adam 7? Doing good. Get ready to rock this last one. We got a couple cool coaches that are going to be here today. Let's go pop some other ones here. Pop some other screens. I thought I saw Coach Erica. There she goes. What's happening, Coach Erica Butler? Oh, she's on mute. Unmute yourself. Oh. Here. You're good. Say hello.
Girls Rec, work hard today. Hello, everybody.
All right. Awesome, Coach Butler. Let's see. I know I saw Julie Johnson. There she goes. Let's bring her up. Boom. What's up, Coach Julie?
Hi.
Yep, we can hear you. Say hi to your girls.
11 girls.
Ooh, 11 girls came to see you. All right. Sounds good. Let's now also go to another player, special guest today for doing some demos. Going to help us out in the Elite Live. Freya helping us out with the demos. Thanks, Freya. Gonna rock it today. All right, let's get this show on the road. And gonna lead our warm-up today is gonna be Coach Adam. All right, Adam, I think we are ready. Let's hit it. Right, starting with those high knees. Those high knees. Yeah. There we go. Nice bounce in that step. Grace Lean. Look at all the jerseys. Yep. And of course, there's someone that's rocking the pink jersey. All right, Coach Adam, hit that next one for us, buddy. Heels. Coach Adam, hit that next one. Open that gate. Open that gate. Nice and smooth. Right, Coach Adam, hit that next one. Gonna close the gate. Good, leg all the way up and around, up and around. Good. 62 players here today. Looks so nice outside, Sienna. So nice. Right, Coach Ab, next one for us. High skips, high skips. For that height, Freya, nice. Straight up. There you go. Yeah. Get all the jerseys. What's up, Alanis? All right, Coach Adam, next one. Quick skips, quick skips. Rhythm. It's like doing the running man. Oh. Right, Coach Adam, hit that next one for us. Side to side shuffle, side to side shuffle. Stuff, Freya. Hit that next one, Coach Adam. Jump. There we go. Jump and hold side to side. Good, nice. Not about speed here. Just be nice and smooth. Side to side. Side to side. Dylan. What's up, Dylan? Right, Coach Adam, hit that last one for us. Box jumps. Right on your feet. Box jumps. Four on your right, four on your left. Box jumps. Good, switching those feet up. Keep working, keep working. Almost done. Last one for the warm-up. Good and relax. Good stuff. Thanks, Coach Adam, for the warm-up. We are now ready to start with the ball. Let's head to Greece and the man, Coach Tasso. Coach Tasso, are you ready to rock this? I think he's ready. First one, single leg, inside, outside, inside, outside, inside, outside. Four on your left, four on your right. Switching back and forth. Four on your left, four on your right. Nice and smooth. There we go, Freya. Yep. Yeah, and then switching feet. Good. And out, side to side. There you go. Set skills. Here comes Grace. Oh, the long sleeve, Coach Adam. The long sleeve jersey. Yes. I love that jersey. Long sleeve.
Yeah.
Makes you even better with that long sleeve. Five, four, three, two, one. Nah, so hit the next one, Coach Adam. Keep that time for us.
Okay.
Right. Inside, outside, both feet. Inside, outside, inside, outside. Both feet now. Who's got skills? Coming your way, Audrey.
Inside, outside.
Keep it smooth. Keep it smooth. There you go.
10 seconds. There.
Someone just walked past your camera.
And.
All right, Tasso. Get that next one. Ooh, so double step over, not touching the ball, trying to go as fast as you can here. As fast as you can. Push, push, push. Go, switch screens here. There you go. Boom. Connect them. The Coach Rob song, Animals.
Double step over, girls, make it believable.
Nice.
Tune in the game. 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one, and time.
Awesome. Coach Dawson. Thank you. All right, let's go now. Head over to the gym with my man, Coach Tony. Coach Tony, you ready? Let's go. Let's hit it. Outside your right. One, two, three, four. Outside your left. Outside your right. Side to side. Baby touches. Good. Side to side.
Point that toe down, curl it in a little bit. Little baby cut. 10 seconds left. How quickly can you get those four touches? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done.
Right, Coach Tony. We got. Ooh. Pull back.
Alternating V cuts. Outside chops.
Outside cuts. Outside cuts. There we go. Laces, outside cut. Let's go.
Really chop down on the ball, so it's going the opposite direction.
Good. Outside the foot on the turn for you.
Got to do it. Just two touches. One touch to get out from your feet, another to chop.
Nice.
Here we go.
Come on, Audrey.
Boom. Now, how quickly can we change direction? 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1, and time.
Right, Coach Tony. Double scissors. So smooth. Connect them. Boom, 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 boom. Double scissors. Double scissors.
So we're leaning forwards, girls, getting our chest over the ball.
Come on, Molly. There it is.
Make sure you're doing scissors, girls. Not step overs.
Let's go, Bella. Let's go.
5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1, and time.
Right, Coach Tony, thank you very much. Let's head now to the Rob Man in the Zoo. Here we go. Coach Fry, what you got for us?
Let's V outside.
Ooh, pull back outside. V, pull back outside.
Changing direction a little bit, making a V on the ground. The sole and the outside of the shoe.
Nice and smooth. There you go.
Nice job. Get a little bounce in your step. And after you've got footed.
Yeah, there you go. That's that bounce we're looking for. Nice. Good, Freya. That's the bounce. Got it. Who's got it here? Who's got
Maddie
it?
Maddie
Johnson
killing it.
Oh, yeah. I'm bringing her to the main screen. Let's go, Maddie. Spurs. Spurs, Maddie. Spurs. Do it for the Spurs.
4, 3, 2,
Right, Coach Rob. Step over, outside, stop. Step over, outside, stop. Step over, outside, stop. Step over, outside, stop. Switching those feet. Step over, outside the foot, stop. All right, thanks, Coach Rob. We got here.
The ball should go between your legs first.
Step over, outside, stop. There you go. Nice. Nice.
Five seconds.
Ooh. Ooh. Is that Kari? Yeah. Tasso.
Nice.
Hand time. Right, Coach Rob, next one. Step over, double scissors without touching the ball. Step over, double scissors. Nice. Step over, double scissors. Connecting both moves. There we go, Fred. Nice pace. Nice and smooth. Go, Maddie. Nice. Come on, Kari. Nice. Woo! Skills.
5 seconds left.
Skills. Come on, Grace Lean. Come on, Grace Lean. Let's go.
And time.
Right, Coach Rob, hit that last one. Combo touches. Combo touches. One more. Good. Freestyle. All surfaces of the foot, direction, moves. Try to combine everything. Ready? Let's go.
Girls, if you have some space, feel free to dribble around a little bit. Take the ball somewhere.
Nice. Yeah, Fred. Freestyle. Freestyle. Freestyle.
Now it's all good, but that backward let me go. And time.
Right, Coach Rob, good stuff. Thank you very much. Let's head now back to the top of the order. That was set one. We're going back to the Tasso Man. Need a quick little drink. You can do it right now. And we're going to hit the toss. Tasso, are you ready for the second set? Let me unmute you. Are you ready for the
second set? Let's go. Do it.
He's pumped. He's ready to do it. Okay, what's our first one, Coach Tasso? Outside, inside, outside, inside. Switch feet. Four touches. Go right into it. Push the pace on this second set here. Push the pace. Let's see who I got. I'm going to go to Audrey right here. Let's go, Audrey. Four on your right, then four on your left. Don't switch right away.
Can anyone get four touches without putting their foot down?
Be four on each foot before you switch, Grace. There you go.
That was good. I'm to the left.
There we go. Come on, Molly. Outside. Outside.
5 seconds left. Four, three, two, one, and time.
Coach Tasso. Inside, outside, both feet now.
Outside, inside. In. Outside, in.
Cross the body. Switching feet. So smooth, Coach Tasso. So smooth.
A spotlight above his head. Look at that.
Got it. He's got it, man. Let me switch over. Come on, Grace Lee.
Whose hand was that? Matt Mabry? Nate? Come on.
Might be.
So many Mabrys.
Come on, Freya.
A little bounce, guys. A little bounce.
There. That's what we're looking for right there.
Four,
perfect.
Three, two, one, and one.
Right, Coach Tasso Man. A little fitness on this last one. Step overs. Step over. Step over. Step over. Step over. Step over. Not touching the ball. All about pace. Spell it. Freya. Awesome. Yeah.
That's smooth. Look at that.
The long sleeve jersey. Like instant skills. Instant skills.
Keep working, girls. Keep working.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Push that's on one of yours.
Three, two, one, and one.
Right, Costasso, thank you very much, buddy. Good stuff, man. Hold on. There you go. Now you can say what's up. Thanks, Tasso.
Great stuff, guys. I see you. Keep working hard.
All right, let's go to our next guy. Let's head over to the gym with the Tony Meza man. Tony Meza. Let's go hit it first. Outside touches, turn. Outside touches, turn. Side to side. Outside touches, turn.
Smaller and the faster the better. Awesome.
There you go. There we go. Nice. Nice and smooth. I'm going to bring up. Let's bring up Molster. Molster. Yeah. Go, Molster. All right, Coach Tony. Next one, outside cuts. Outside cuts, Coach Tony. Boom. Laces, outside. Forward, boom. Nice and smooth. With one cut outside the foot, he's turning. One sharp cut. Go, Freya.
Half our foot around the ball. No.
Oh, there. I've been looking for you. What's up, Larissa? Boom. Boom. So smooth. Head back to Tony. Amazing man. Double scissors in place. Double scissors.
Bend your knees, get a little bit lower in your stance.
One, two. Good. Boom. One, two. Nice. Loving all the jerseys. Come on, Peyton. Let's go.
5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, and done.
Right. Coach Tony, thank you very much. We're going to finish with the Rob man in the zoo. Where is Coach Rob? Here he comes to the screen. Coach Rob, let's go, buddy. Be outside. Go back, outside the foot. Go back, outside the foot, making a V on the ground. Be on the ground. Get V on the ground. Nice rhythm. Go, Audrey. Good, nice bounce. It's a great bounce in your step. Right, let's head back to the Rob man. All right, Rob, what we got next? Ooh, step over, outside stop. Step over, outside stop. Step over, outside stop. Nice. Let's go, Manami. In the park.
Three, two, one, and
one. Bye, Coach Rob. Step over, double scissors. Step over, double scissors. Step over, double scissors. Step over, double scissors. Nice and smooth. He's got skills here. Where's Tony? Still got it. Step over, double scissors. Oh, yeah. Step over, double scissors. Nice. Who else got skills? Ooh, we got a Romanacci up in here. Step over, double scissors. Ooh, nice. Let's go. Step over, double scissors. Right, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, awesome. Combo touches now. Combo touches. Freestyle, freestyle time, freestyle. Let's go, freestyle. Anything you got. Moves, turns, cuts, freestyle time. Freestyle, Freya. Boom. Come back home, we can fight. I can take the blame. And I bet freestyle. Makes us feel okay. Give it back, give me love. Don't you run away. Nice. 15 more seconds. Keep working. Freestyle, Georgia. Freestyle, freestyle. Woo, nice moves. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, Coach Rob, thank you very much, buddy. Good stuff, good stuff. Right, let's head now to Coach Adam. Last fitness thing we're going to do before the cool down. Coach Adam, what do you got for us, buddy? Ooh, toe taps. How many can you do? Ooh, eyes closed. That's cool. How many can you do eyes closed in 35 seconds? Go. Eyes closed. Eyes closed. Woo, yeah, Freya. So hard with your eyes closed. Good challenge, Coach Adam. You can do it. Get them with their eyes closed. No peeking. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, Coach Adam, what's that next one? Ooh, inside touches, eyes closed. Inside TikToks, eyes closed. How many can you do? Ready, go, eyes closed. Nice, feel that ball, feel the rhythm, feel that ball. Can you get eyes closed? Eyes closed. Yep, come on, Sienna, let's go. 15 more seconds, push hard. Go, go, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. 5, 4, 3. Come on, Sakara, keep going, keep going, keep going. 2, 1. Yeah, all right, Coach Adam, good stuff. I think it's cool down time now, cool down. Let's head some cool down music first. All right, relax, girls. Great workout. It's time for the cool down. What do you got for us, Coach Adam? What's our challenge here? Ooh, scoop. And ooh, stall that ball. Bring it back. Scoop and stall that ball. How long can you hold it on that foot? Tough one. Scoop and hold that ball up. Who's got skills here? Scoop and hold that ball. No hands, Audrey. No hands. Okay, Coach Tony, show us. Ooh, switch feet, switch feet, switch feet. Go. Ooh, so good. Oh, two in a row. Going back and forth. Anyone else have the scoop? Who else has the scoop? Let's see. I think Alanis might have it. Come on, Alanis. You got it. Almost. Maddie Johnston. You got it? Oh, she's using her other foot to scoop, huh? All right, Coach Adam, hit that next one. Oh. Ooh, so bounce. Ooh, bounce and catch. Bounce and stall that ball on your foot. Ooh, that's a tough one. Just got it. I think I see Grace has got it. Nice. Do it again. Ooh, almost. Almost. Come on, Ella. Coming your way, Ella. Let's see it, Ella. Let's see it. Stall it. Ooh, like stalled. Stalled in the midair. Got it, Freya. Good and time. Great stuff, Coach Adam. Awesome. Great cool down. Good workout today. Great workout. Let's give a little shout out to our coaches. We'll start first with Coach Adam. Put your hands together if your camera's on. Let's clap it up for Coach Adam. Yes, Coach Adam. We got three pages worth of clapping here. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. All right, head next to the Rob man. Let's go. Thank you, Coach Rob. Mike's on, you can say hello.
Good stuff to you guys, great work.
Right, sounds good. Let's head now to the man, the Tasso man. Put your hands together. I want to see all your players, Coach Tasso.
Hi, everyone. Yeah, let's get
claps.
It.
Let's see. Go gallery view. Are they clapping for you? Ooh, I see a lot of your players clapping for you.
Good job, girls.
Good stuff. Did I head to the gym yet? Did I do the gym? I don't think I did the gym yet. Coach Tony Meza. Thanks, Coach Tony Meza. Really good. Let's go check out Ms. Butler if she's still here. Where did she go? I lost her. Oh, there she is. There's 60 people in here. Here we go. Let's
good job, everybody. Good job, you 10 girls.
Yay, Coach,
you guys working hard.
I know I saw Coach Julie in here too. Let's find Coach Julie. There she goes. All right, let's get her on here. There we go, Coach Julie. Shout out. Oh, your screen's frozen. Frozen a little bit. That's all good. Head back now. Give a little special shout out to started up our demos for us. Freya, thanks for leading the demos. Let's get her to the main screen. Where is Freya? There she is. There she is. Thanks, Freya. Great stuff. Is your dad there?
Yeah.
That's okay. All right. Okay. You guys know what time it is. Right. Is your dad there? Is Coach Brian there? Is he hiding? All right. Let's go to our next one. All right. So you know how this ends. A little fun poll at the end of our training session. Here it is. Let's pull it up here for you. All right. Out of these four players, all right, who has scored the most international goals? Okay. So put a number one up if you think it is Carly Lloyd, number one, or Carly Lloyd. Number two, if you think it is Abby Wambach has the most goals. Number three, if you think it's Rapinoe. And number four, if you think Alex Morgan has the most international goals. Let's go gallery view here. Ooh. Number one for Carly Lloyd, if you think she scored the most goals. Number two for Abby Wambach. Number three for Rapinoe, and number four if you think that Alex Morgan has the most international goals. Ooh, got some twos. What else we got? Twos, got some threes. All right. If you chose Rapinoe, You are wrong. So if anyone chose Rapino, you have to do 20 toe taps. Any Rapinos? Let's see. Any Rapinos? No Rapinos. Okay. Narrowing it down now. Here we go. If you chose Alex Morgan, ooh, you are not correct. So Alex Morgan. So we're down to two. Is it number one for Carly Lloyd? Number one for Carly Lloyd? Or number two for Wambach? Who had the most goals? I think it's a lot of twos. Ooh, a lot of twos. Okay, here we go. It is the winner. Abby Wambach is your winner. If you didn't choose Abby Wambach, you got to do 20 toe taps. All right, good stuff. Good stuff. We take off Abby here. All right, back to the main screen. Thanks for coming out. Another great session. You guys are getting better every day. Ooh, there's Coach Brian. I see you. I see you. Hold on, we can't hide. There we go. Get him unmuted. Give a shout out, Coach Brian, your team. Oh, I found him. There he is. Sweet. Thanks, Coach Brian. All right. Thanks again for coming out. See you next time. Wave, we're going gallery view. Bye. See you, Peyton. Morgan, Butler, Gianna, Dylan. Michaela. I found you. Georgia. Sakara, where's my cheeseburger? Sakara. I'm gonna put her on spotlight right now. Sakara, you owe me a cheeseburger. Oh. Where's my cheeseburger? When the season comes back, I expect my cheeseburger at practice.
Okay.
Sounds good. All right, guys. Have a great night. See ya.